Okay, hello everyone. Today I want to introduce you our new remote controller. By receiving your reviews, we added some new features, and now I want to tell you what exactly we received. As you can see, here is the old controller. This one is new. The first thing you can pay attention to is this strap. If you have this strap, you can just wear it to your hand, and then it's you cannot lose the remote controller. And as you can see here, it got some damage, but then you won't have this problem anymore. Okay, the second, the most important feature what we received from people is that our brakes are too strong, so we decided to change the power of brakes. What should you do to change the power of brakes? At first you need to hold the brakes, then press power. You see? Here are four different lights. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's four different modes. Now, for example, we choose the strongest, the lowest, medium, second medium, and the highest brake. If you feel that your brakes are very strong, then you can choose the lowest mode, in like this, and try to drive your skateboard with this mode. If it's not strong enough, choose more. But the most important thing is you should choose the mode before you connect your controller. Because if you already connected this, you cannot choose the braking speed. And also, to make it more convenient for you, we add some writings of which button is for what. This is acceleration, this is brake. That's the speed, medium speed, high speed, low speed. Yes, that's about it. Okay, thank you everyone. Thanks for your attention. Stand by.